Just beginning. That's when dickhead put his hands on me.